agencies, we need to put our efforts collectively to take a strategic and comprehensive approach to ensure the sufficient supply of food for our people. As you may know, rice is the most important crop in Thailand. It occupies about half of the agricultural land area and consists of about 3.7 million of a million rice farms. Thailand ranks 6th in the world in terms of rice production, but ranks 1st in terms of rice export, with the market share of about 30%. The paddy production in this year is forecast to be about 31.6 million tons, or about 20.9 million tons of meal rice. However, like many other countries, we still have an inefficient post-harvest system. In Thailand, the inefficiency in post-harvest system is leading to the quantitative losses of about 25 to 30% of the total production. This is an FAO estimate in year 2001. Additionally, we also have the quantitative losses or degradation of the soil produce. The post-harvest losses are the result of spillage, inefficient processing, inadequate machinery, poor operator skills, biological deterioration, and infestation by stolid pests. Ladies and gentlemen, by considering existing practice in Thailand and other countries, we can see that besides the effort to produce more rice, the effort to reduce post-harvest losses is also the alternative means to increase supply of rice. In this connection, it is the right time for us to have this meeting to discuss the way to improve our post-harvest practice. It is my great hope that the post-harvest 2009 Rice Conference and Exhibition can provide ample opportunities to share, discuss, and resolve key issues and concerns on post-harvest and viabilities of a healthy exchange of expertise and technology among countries for the sake of our people. Our ultimate goal is to help each other in increasing our collective capabilities to produce rice for the present and the future. On this occasion, I now have the pleasure to declare open this post-harvest 2009 Rice Conference and Exhibition, and I wish you all every success in your deliberations. Thank you.
May we please request Khun Apicha to remain on stage? Yes, this is for a photo opportunity with the following guests. Dr. Ricardo Pachuela, Director of Philippines Post-Harvest Research and Extension. Khun Prasir Gonsawit, Director General of Thailand's Rice Department. Mr. Duncan McIntosh, Spokesperson of the International Rice. Khun Rod Sabmiran from the Rice Exporter and Millers Association. Quan Chai Gomez from Asian Rice Foundation. Mr. Martin Gummert, the Chairperson of Post-Harvest Scientific Program Committee, and Mr. Marcel Ewells, Managing Director of Asia Congress Events. Of Dr. Ricardo Cachuela to please come on stage to deliver the opening address.
To our dignitaries,
And may I say good morning to the advisor, to the minister, Richard Pong Sri Hagula Chai, head of the Rice Department, sir. Also to Professor Russell Vitra, the Director General of the Rice Department this time. The Development Director of Mr. Duncan McIntosh. Mr. Marcel Ewalls, the Managing Director. May mention Quanchai Gomez. And Dr. Blumert, good morning, sir, the International Rice Research Institute. And those that I missed to name, my apologies. Firstly, the Secretary of Agriculture of the Department of Agriculture of the Republic of the Philippines extends his deep apologies for not making it here today. As probably you read over the paper, we just gone through a storm, and another storm is coming up in the Mindanao side of the Philippines, and he's attending to these matters. However, he gave me a very specific instruction to let you know, and the Thai government, sir, that he would make a separate visit in the near future, hopefully before the end of this year. I have two parts to present. One is in relation to what the